And I think also solid state is going to get even cheaper once the new gaming consoles come out. Because like if you think about, I think when did PS3 come out? That was 2006. I know this is way back.
Yeah,
I think 2006.
It was a long time.
But I remember when that came out, Blu-ray was $600. You buy a standalone Blu-ray player, but then they're like, all right, well you get a PS3 and a Blu-ray player for $600, and now is breaking the bank now. Blu-ray players are so cheap. I think that's going to happen.
Yeah, people are throwing them out.
Literally.
No one uses Blu-ray.
So I think
we stream everything now.
I think that's going to they're going to see the same thing with solid state hard drives when the new generation comes out. I think we're going to see the price of solid state hard drives just jump off a cliff.
Also, just if North Korea just chills out a little bit, you know what I mean? Like then South Korea can really start working and put out a shit ton of tech.